Everybody knows that the Old Testament doesn't apply to Christians anymore.
Really, Miss Ross, in which Bible do you read?
God, you don't. I believe that Jesus died for my sins. You think he's some mass hallucination created by ignorant people like me. Don't spout morals at me. Atheists don't get to play that card.
I don't have to God to know the difference between right and wrong. And I don't get a free pass just because I say sorry on Sundays. I have to take responsibility for my actions every day. Right or wrong.